Thanks for the assistance, Captain.
Glad to be of service, Delta Squad.
No one steals a ship from the Republic while we're around.
Hello, guys, and welcome back to some more Star Wars Republic Commando. Wait for me, squad. Can't leave me behind now. Need to defend against the separatists together.
To kill something again.
Oh.
Sometime later, I bet? Oh, you all need to heal too. I completely forgot about that.
Clear that debris, Delta.
Setting charge.
A 38, you sure you want 38, Mr. Deck?
The droid dispensers will be setting down in seconds.
Just about.
We can lay some traps. Clear up a few sidelines.
They could land anywhere. Let's spread the pain around.
Explosives cool.
Prime, sir.
Place a trap there.
Setting detonator.
Cancel maneuver, Delta. Commence demolitions maneuver, Delta.
I'm on it.
Plant a sequencer there.
Bring detonator in place.
Can I have some cover here?
Trap set. Let's lure him in.
Place a trap there.
The perfect spot.
Take up anti-armor position, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Take that.
Explosive set, 3-8.
Ready your turret, sir.
Alright, someone stand there, another one.
Moving to your mark.
Stand there.
Yes, sir.
Scorch, in position.
Dispenser is down. Droids are deploying.
Cancel maneuver, Delta. Do I come explosives here, Delta?
Sitting
Never mind.
Last. There's another one bringing up the rear.
Take up anti-armor position, Delta.
Yes, sir. Though there's no sport in such a weapon.
More of the men coming.
3-8, I've discovered a vulnerability in the hangar force field. The regulator on the left side of the hangar controls the power flow. Disable it with a demolition charge and you'll seal off the hangar for good.
Right now. Alright, well, you guys do that. I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. Just need a little extra time. I'm betting you guys can buy me that time. What the heck was that all about?
No.
Oh no. God damn.
I thought you were dead now, sir.
So close, too.
The demo charge on that regulator.
Confirmed. Setting charge. Charge is ready when you are, sir.
Fire in the hole.
Eliminate target. Let's rearrange some architecture,
Force
Delta.
Seriously,
can you guys, like,
up,
not
sir.
Do that?
This hangar is sealed. Let's move on to the next one. Sit up there, Delta.
Let's go through, sir.
Commence demolition maneuver, Delta.
Setting charge. Coming.
Okay, that's just great.
Charge almost ready, sir.
We'll beat them down.
Charge
Take
down.
Alright, let's
do it then.
Objective accomplished.
Delta, anti-armor.
Good tactics, sir.
Pack it up, Delta. Deltas, give me an explosive solution.
Scorch, priming charge. Delta, nice one there.
Wait, did I quit? No!
Oh, let's get you afterward, buddy. Right now our focus is these guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Explosive set.
Get clear!
So much for stealth.
Help them, Delta.
Help them without person.
Ready to engage the enemy.
Okay, we did it at least. Advance to Hangar C. Another hangar. Well, that is gonna be awful. Let's do it anyway, though. Holding the line.
You're coming up on the next hangar. Scans reveal one droid dispenser already deployed.
Burks, take him out!
That's gonna be lovely.
He's running for help.
Come on, Commandos.
We could use our hold here, Deltas.
Affirmative, placing charge.
Okay,
moving into position.
Scorch, priming charge.
We've got to get down to that force field regulator.
The faster you can disable it, the fewer droids you'll have to deal with.
Blast, there's already another one on the way.
Oh, these are the hardcore droids too. Oh, he's actually doing it already? But dang, dedication. He's running through all the enemies to do it.
Stand back, Deltas. That's two for two, squad. Let's move on to the last hangar. Take
droids from the next hangar are entering the area. Finish up and get out of there.
Kill some Iraq with the droid dispensers.
Sensor detect another launch.
Okay, another launch.
For Scorch.
Delta squad, watch for grenades. Commando needs assistance, Delta.
Here's some help, 6-2.
Abandon position,
assistance,
Delta.
Eh?
I appreciate the assist.
You think that speeder still works?
I'm not getting on it.
No clue.
That model's a death trap.
I'll get on it though. Be cool to use the speeder. Oh wait, I could have launched that into... Where am I supposed to go? But you should be able to go through. Oh, you can't. Okay. Gets explode immediately after.
Try to get a dispenser. It's headed for the upper level. Moving to cover.
Overwhelming odds. Don't worry, we got this, we got this.
I'm scanning system logs for any leftover ordnance you can bring into service.
Get ugly.
Placing detonator. Clear.
Placing it and clearing.
Grenade.
Storm clear. We're good to go.
You mean it's all clear?
Excellent hit, squad leader.
Droid scrapped.
Nice shot.
Nice handiwork, sir.
Assume snipe position, Delta.
Hold on.
Target practice.
They haven't spotted
us.
I'll be back. Let's get ready. Abandon position, Delta. You could use some vector, Delta.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
They're coming back. Position, sir.
Just shooting position. Whatever position is comfortable enough with shooting them.
Yes, sir. On my way. I'm ready to go, Delta Squad.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Retrieving it, sir. Feeling better now.
Okay, time for some healing.
Stop looping around and get some vector, soldier.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
He's just kind of standing there taking the shots.
One down. Millions to go.
Oh, it's another one of these, huh? I need to get creative.
Don't engage those dispensers directly.
No heroics. Everyone stick to cover.
Delta 3-8, take up defensive positions at the rear of the hangar.
Set up there, Delta. Cancel maneuvers.
Deltas, I found some ordnance, but I can't override the lift control. There should be a terminal nearby. Get a slicer on it to bring up the lift.
I'm gonna slice that terminal. Awful. Fix up. Oh crap.
Delta 40's out.
Come on guys, you gotta get me. You gotta get me. I'm our only hope.
Clankers.
Thank you. One of you guys need to get him.
Fixes in the jam. I'm moving in.
Hostiles down. Moving into position.
50 ahead. Why won't these guys quit?
Keep at it, squad. I'm ready.
Get slicing on
get
that
again. Another one of you guys needs to go over there.
Readying weapon.
Look out.
Lift is en route. Hold position until it arrives.
Tossing a charge.
Okay, cool.
Take that.
Ouch. It hurt.
We could use a hold here, Delta.
Setting charge. Kill commander.
Nice going in, sir.
Watch my back, Delta.
Tossing a charge.
Ordnance is on its way. Hop on board and wrap things up, 3-8.
Use the walker. Ooh. No, you guys get him.
I know you're having fun up there, but don't forget to take out the regulator, sir.
Need to hit that too.
That's it. Assault ship is secure.
Okay.
Moving to cover. Awaiting order.
Did we do it?
Enemy in full retreat.
That's right. Run.
Retreating? That's not very droid-like.
Fire in the hole.
I actually already banned one in that one. I didn't even see that. Good job over
there,
Dad.
This situation is getting seriously out of hand.
Where is that cruiser?
We can't wait for Talbot. We'll have to fight back. Squad, move to the rear of the hangar and get on that lift.
What lift is lift? Alright.
Go down that maintenance tunnel. It leads to your next objective.
This one? Deus Ex Machina, really?
This may not work, but it's our only shot. This tunnel leads to one of the ship's turbo lasers.
Want us to shoot back?
Engines offline.
Figures.
Engines offline. Can't just fly out of here, buddy.
Confederacy droids located. Sir, Delta Squad's at 100%.
Alright, that's good.
Reloading.
Take up snipe position, Commando.
Shields offline.
Delta 6-2 is out. Target eradicated.
Nice kill.
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
Moving to your mark. Battle damage over here.
We'll beat them, Delta Squad.
Took some fire.
Oh my goodness.
Ready for action, Bob.
All integrity compromised.
Someone get him.
6-2's down. Someone assist.
Well, you guys are not very good, are you? Being Delta Squad. Ouch, I probably used this to begin with, shouldn't I?
Someone
get the other ones.
Power integrity at 75.
Good to go. Assisting Delta 07.
Oh, crap.
Turning for duty.
Powering up.
Alright, this is gonna be a little bit troublesome.
Nice shot for the point.
Kill that bucket. Take them out from there, Delta.
Integrity at 50%.
This one's mine.
On your sixth boss.
You guys to fight strongly and fast.
Someone take care of him.
Blasted.
Pack it up, Delta.
Oh crap, there was a turret. I did not see those.
Integrity at 25%.
6-2 is getting assistance. Delta 3-8 has been hit.
Need assistance?
Protocol requires eliminating hostile before I can help, sir.
Oh, crap.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Yes, sir. Good to go, sir.
Go help them, Delta.
6-2 getting help. They got Fixer.
They get every single one of us all the time.
Ready for action,
boss.
Take up snipe position.
Let's not take up snipe position. Someone take this position.
Begin.
Let's take this position.
Moving to your mark.
Come on. Come on now. Heal, heal, heal.
Let's use this clear line of fire.
Stay there.
Into position.
Way to get him.
Good. I'm pretty sure they killed me.
Super battle droid.
All right, whoever was there before, stay there.
On my way.
Guys don't need healing, I'm the one who needs healing. I'm supposed to go because I don't know where else I could go.
Nice shooting, sir. Good kill.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess this is fine. We should have been destroyed by now.
Give us heavy weapon fire, don't we?
That's right. Let the expert handle it.
Moving into position.
Fed mechanical down.
Oral covering Vector.
I logged a few hours here, back in the day.
You'll have to slice all three terminals. That will focus all the ship turrets onto the largest enemy target.
Unmanned gunnery against a battle cruiser?
We can give them a black eye at least.
We'll make them regret the day they blew up Delta Squad.
Atmospheric compensators.
Oh boy. Alright. Well, I'm just gonna heal while all that is going down. You guys to keep firing,
sir,
on them.
Another assault ship in view.
This is Captain Talbot. We're moving into position. What's wrong with your guns, Talbot?
We're working on the problem now.
Hey, I'll do this.
Opening fire on the separatists.
You people are supposed to shoot.
Squad member incapacitated.
Take out that droid.
Oh my goodness, really? That's awful. Are you assault commandos?
If we don't get some help here, we're gonna have to break off. What's your status?
We're working on it, Captain.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Moving into position.
Come on.
Powering up.
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Get slicing on that terminal, Commander.
Got it. Leader incapacitated. Way to get him.
God damn. Someone please get me. Without me, we are dead. For sure. Okay, come on. Come on. Lose shields already, dammit. Alright, good. If you guys keep shooting, we should be fine.
Will someone shut that computer up?
Come on.
We took some fire.
Nice shot for the boy.
What? You good? Crap. Come on, droids. Okay, 21 seconds. Oh boy. This thing did not like me shooting at it. I'm not even shooting anymore. I'm just doing all the work. I might as well tell them to do all the stuff.
Located some enemy droids.
Guns online. Opening fire.
Hold your position, squad. This won't take long.
6-2
power. Awesome.
Hostile eliminated.
Only two ships against this? We should lose.
They're finished.
What's going on?
It's the battleship. Their droid control systems are down.
That's a thing? I didn't even know that. Oh, you mean this? Okay, I mean that one.
Thanks for the assistance, Captain.
Glad to be of service, Dr. Squad.
No one steals a ship from the Republic while we're around.
I still don't get how this can... these two ships can destroy that. Only the extras content. Critical discoveries. There are times when the actions of a small group of brave soldiers can have consequences for an entire war. The Republic owes an enormous debt to Delta Squad for recovering evidence of a separatist mercenary alliance. Well, that's cool. A plea for help from the Wookiees, homeworld of Kashyyyk, reaches the ears of the Republic. The Trandoshans have invaded the planet and launched a cruel slave trade, apparently using separatist weaponry. The implication of an alliance between the factions is disturbing. Delta Squad's battle-weary commandos are sent on a dangerous mission of mercy. The 781 Clone Wars Kashyyyk.
Welcome to Kashyyyk. Thanks to the data you found on that assault ship, the Republic and the Wookiees are on very good terms. They've asked us to help find their leader, a Wookiee named Tarful. Tarful spent years fighting Trandoshan slavers. 2 days ago, one of his patrols was overwhelmed. The Wookiees assumed he was lost. However, we recently cracked a Trandoshan code indicating Tarful was captured. Be advised, this is a covert insertion. He is still alive and being held in a slave camp here on Kashyyyk. At least you have the element of surprise this time.
Kashyyyk. It's so funny. On Kashyyyk, you know? This is the mission to Republic Commandos were bred for, quick, covert, and dangerous. Their unlikely allies are the fearsome Wookiee warriors, and their objective, the captured leader, Tarful.
The Trandoshan camp is a few hundred meters to the south. There's no intelligence on the security tech you can expect to find there, so proceed with caution.
Here's hoping they don't surrender.
Stow it, Seven.
Alright, that is also gonna be for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, click that like button. If you want to see more from me, search for 8000, click that subscribe button, and I hope to see you in the next one. And as always, stay awesome.